And we do have some breaking news for you from Riley tonight. Officials say both lanes of Highway 24 are shut down about 3 miles east of Riley after a crash there.
Now, there are injuries associated with this crash. We don't know how many cars are involved at this time, nor how many people are injured. Of course, you can follow any updates at KSNT.com, and we do have a crew on our way there to get the latest details.